Dame i gospodo,
ladies and gentlemen,
poštovani gosti,
dear guests, together with my esteemed colleague, Mr. Obradović, the Minister of Education and Science, I wish to welcome you all to Belgrade and Serbia. A very important thing is that such an important conference, the second groundwater conference, is held today in Belgrade. I will be very brief, just to share with you a few sentences about the state of affairs in water management in our country, which is a very significant area for us. Among other things, we are the country that in which more than 2 million people live off agriculture, and because we feel responsible towards our children and try to supply healthy water to them. Some 200 years ago, we started modern water management efforts. I will not talk about history because you will hear about it more from the professionals here with us. For 20 years, we had many troubles due to some strained regional relations and due to crisis, due to which the investment was really too low in this area. However, we are trying to rectify that, and at this moment we have more than 20 investments on flood control facilities. The government of Serbia and my ministry, which is responsible for water management, only in this year has signed more than 110 agreements for the construction of water supply and flood control facilities. In this moment, we have works on two huge, for our circumstances, reservoirs, which will be multi-purpose reservoirs, which will provide water to 200,000 people. And for power generation, which is a very important economic activity in Serbia. I want to share with you one very important thing. With our colleagues from Jaroslav Černi, we are finalizing a study that will provide answers to very important questions relating to irrigation. We expect a lot of it. Serbia, unfortunately, compared to the areas of arable land, has the lowest percentage of irrigated arable land, and the government of Serbia intends to change this, and this study will give us the answer as to how to do it in the best and most efficient way. And I want to send a message to the citizens of Serbia and participants in this conference. We will very soon have a finished plan and start works at the beginning of the next construction season to achieve 1 million hectares of irrigated land. This will not be easy, this will not happen overnight, but we are very determined to achieve this. This will make it possible for people to produce more and to learn more from agriculture. And this is our top priority. We are also working a lot in the legislative area. The new law on waters has been enacted, and we are now developing, implementing legislation, and I think our progress is quite good. And we will be ready far before the political conditions are created in the countries of our partners to receive Serbia into the Union. We have to be strong as a country to provide a good living standard and health to our citizens. Last year, we ratified the Helsinki Convention and joined the family of peoples that committed themselves to manage water resources economically, rationally, and equitably. We are very active in the ICPDR, in the Commission for the Protection of the Sava River, and we believe we contribute significantly to the developments in this area. The government of Serbia has strongly supported the holding of this conference. I want to thank my colleague, Mr. Obradovic, and the Ministry of Education of Science, Mr. Obradovic, the director of the Water Department of the Ministry, without which water and Jaroslav Čendri, without whose activities water management would be highly unlikely. I would also like to thank the Belgrade Water Supply and Sewerage Company, who also contributed, and to welcome you all and wish you a successful conference. And to share with you the belief that Serbia and Belgrade are a proper place for holding this conference. And when you are done with your professional issues, I would like you to see these beauties that Serbia has to offer, which I'm sure the organizers will show you.